Welcome to ARM, the software solution for managing agriculture research experiments. Use ARM for all stages of an experiment: to plan and create protocols, to randomize and manage trials, to analyze data and report the results. ARM provides a defined structure to enter information consistently, with master list dictionaries to standardize vocabulary, and has tools for every step of an experiment. Using ARM improves efficiency, increases accuracy, and promotes better quality of results. Thousands of researchers use ARM in nearly 100 countries across the world. GDM representatives offer local support in Europe, Africa, Asia, Australia, and North and South America. Used by the largest global agrochemical companies, ARM is the recognized and respected standard throughout the crop production and protection industry. It is important to note that the ARM workflow uses two types of data files. A protocol is the plan for an experiment. Use a protocol to create trials for each location or year of an experiment. Then enter assessments into each trial with the tablet data collector software while in the field or by hand back in the office. Tablet data collector runs the ARM software with additional features optimized for field data entry. It offers a touch number pad for data entry and captures pictures and GPS coordinates at the trial or plot level. ARM generates a variety of single trial reports. These include labels and signs, spray and seeding plans, tour reports, and assessment analysis with treatment comparisons. Next, trials can be saved and stored to a variety of locations. These include a local drive, an ATD database, or a shared network or cloud drive. The ARM trial database, also known as ATD, is a relational database to store and maintain trial information. Use ATD to manage large numbers of trials, create customized pivot tables, charts, and reports, and offer seamless multi-user access. Summary across trials then reads stored trial information and performs multi-trial analysis. Researchers, product managers, and information technology groups use ST to summarize a set of research trials. The results can be used to measure consistency of research results, to improve the design of future trials, and provide critical information for product release and use. Next, we take a closer look at ARM protocols and trials. A study has two essential components. The first component is a protocol, the plan for an experiment. Essentially, it is a template containing the design and instructions for trials. The second component is a trial, the realization of the plan. A trial is at one location and is saved separate from the original protocol. Multiple trials can be created from a single protocol when performing a series of trials. A protocol consists of the treatments to test, planned assessments, and study rules to identify vital information to record. A trial consists of the key information from the protocol, the randomization of treatments, data from assessments, and a description of all site details. The site description includes applications, crops and pests, and the location description. ARM protocol and trial files are the standard format for sharing instructions and results of an experiment. There's no need for a separate Word document protocol or to send trial data via Excel if you have ARM. The validation feature in ARM performs consistency checks and ensures all required information is included before you share the study. It's a great tool to avoid embarrassment having to resend a file to include information that was already requested. ARM files can be attached to an email or saved to a cloud storage drive for easy sharing. There are also a variety of data export options to convert trial information to preferred file types to analyze or graph data using other programs.